would suck so bad if you had to live here. Oh, gross.
Stupid seatbelt. I mean, keeping me wedged in. Chevy isn't like the camera, so I'm not gonna video anything. Oops, wrong driveway. Computer error. I'm back into the neighbor's driveway. I'm around all the time.
I know, but we've been missing each other.
Oh, okay.
What's that?
Hey, you're empty.
I'm empty for all of you, man. I see you guys are going to be parked there.
No, this one's mine. Just
oh, okay.
Dad's truck. I finally got it. Hi.
Nice. Thank you. by downtown. No, there's it used to be what the heck kind of those buying things.
It's not a space, but down Chicago.
Right, there was it used to be Acme. Propane cylinder attached to them and it blew up in the, in the shredder, and then somebody died. And that was the end of that company. That was the end of them. They went down about a year after metal management.
They must have got sued.
Yeah, I would say so.
So the propane tank loaded went into the shredder.
Into the shredder, it destroyed the shredder. Destroyed the shredder and you know, the cab house, I guess that's the guy that died, the guy in the control thing. Not the guy in the crane. I guess the guy in the crane was okay, but... Yeah. Right? That's one of them, that's attached to that string. From an agro. Find the sea wind. Yeah, well, because the weather's going to change. Bye.
We're gonna be getting another one too.
Oh, okay. people that I collected from don't want any of their, they don't want any of their anything videoed. I mean, they don't want themselves in a video, they don't want their stuff in a video, they don't want nothing.
Actually, the truck used to pull the trailer. That's the truck they used to always pull that trailer. This truck.
One.
This truck.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah. It's the same guy.
What? It's wedged in there.
Okay, well, the kids are starving. There's no electricity in the house. And this goofball is looking at cars and trailers. Yeah, but the claim is $500 for this thing. You put a car on here, you fill the center, I guess, with wood, and use it as a scrap hauler. And these things are heavy, though. That's a lot of weight. Yeah, but the hitch right here is... it's twisted and stuff. I don't know. It would definitely need to be fixed because the state police would probably, they'd probably have something to say about that. And it definitely needs tires. Look, that one's dry rotted right there. That's gonna pop. Something to think about, though, I guess. Phew! I get the number from this guy. I don't got the money for it right now, though. Super anal blowing the leaves out of the gutters. $800 for that old Chevy that doesn't run because it's got a bad fuel pump, or if it does run, it probably runs like shit and needs fuel and or brake lines. Oh no, it needs brake lines. And you know what that's like on these old Chevys. It's not fun. Remember my truck was broke down at the truck stop for like 3 days? I was super depressed. Couldn't make any money. At one point I really did. I wanted to just say fuck it and kill myself. Big money for the garbage. Yeah, make off like a bandit. Sorry about this. This video is not the best. I've done better. There's that house where the guy had those claims of, I'm going to give you everything. I'm going to give you everything in the house. And I haven't seen anything from him. And the way the grass is cut, it doesn't look like he's been cutting the grass.
Metal cage.
That means the government's gonna come by. Because it's illegal to live in your house with no electricity. Yep. No electricity, you can't live in the house. And that's gonna be the final claim for right now. Sorry about the boring video.